Itong barko na to, it has been assigned in Western Mindanao for so many years. So may mga accomplishments siya versus the rogue MNLF and some Abu Sayyaf groups. Sa tingin natin na kaya niya pa mag-conduct ng patrolya, kaya niya pa mag-conduct ng mga internal security operations, pero we are also expecting newer vessels.